You how to build this wooden cell phone stand.
You just want to go ahead and draw your notch. And then what I'm going to use to cut the bottom of my notch is just this little wire coping saw I have, or whatever works for you, just to get that notch cut in. So I'm going to go ahead and cut my pieces in half now. Now you just want to give it a good little sand.
And if you're looking for some other kind of wooden quick builds like this, check out the